Hi all, welcome to my YouTube channel Electronic Control Unit. In today's presentation, let's see about Indianness. Actually, I was about to put video for AutoSorCom module. One of the functionality of AutoSorCom module is conversion of Indianness. So I thought to explain Indianness in detail before I put presentation for AutoSorCom module. Below are the topics which I am planning to cover. Overview about the Indianness, relationship of Indianness to the memory inside a ECU, what is a big Indian and what is a little Indian. What is a Indianness? Indianness indicates the byte ordering, that is ordering of bytes within a multi-byte number. This Indianness is not only present for each and every CAN frame, it is present in each and every controller actually, microcontrollers. When a manufacturer develops a controller even, they will be fixing the Indianness type of that particular controller. There are two types of Indianness basically. We call it as little Indian and big Indian. Little Indian we also call it as Intel format. And big Indian, we also call it as Motorola format. So, even in a controller, we can say whether the controller is of Intel format or Motorola format by reading its controller data sheet. With respect to CAN frame, this Indianness format is provided by the customer itself. In the DBC file, we can see to which Indianness that particular frame belongs to. So, to explain, Indianness is nothing but it indicates the byte ordering of the signals inside a CAN frame. Before going into CAN frame Indianness, let's see Indianness inside a microcontroller. As we saw, we have two types of Indianness. We call it as big Indian and little Indian. What is a big Indian? Consider we have a 32-bit integer. 0A is the MSB, we call it as most significant byte, MSB, and 0D is the least significant byte, LSB. If and A plus 1, A plus 2, this indicates the address of that particular inside that particular microcontroller. For example, A indicates 8000 address location. A plus 1 indicates 8001, A plus 2 indicates 8002, and A plus 3 indicates 8003. In case of big Indian format, the MSB will be filled in the lowest address. That is, 8000 will hold the value 0A. 8001 will hold 0B. 8002 will hold 0C. 8003 will hold 0D. So, in the big Indian format, the most significant byte will be present in the lowest address. We can also say, if it is a big Indian format, we read it from left to right. This is how the address is filled, means value is filled in the address actually. So, the left value is filled to the lowest address and then the right value is filled to the highest address. So, this is the big Indian. What is a little Indian? In case of little Indian, the least significant byte will be filled to the lowest address. That is, 0D will be filled to the 8000 address, 0C to 8001, 0B to 8002, 0A to 8003. Little Indian, we can say it is the right to left reading. So which indicates the right value is filled to the lowest address and the left value is filled to the highest address. So in case of big Indian, the lowest address will hold the MSB. In case of little Indian, the lowest address will hold the LSP. This is the difference between Big Indian and Little Indian with respect to memory inside a controller. Now let's see Big Indian format of a CAN frame. If the CAN frame is a Big Indian frame, then the MSB of that particular frame will be transmitted first. We can also say in a signal, the MSB, most significant byte of a signal, will be transmitted first in case of Big Indian. Consider, for example, we have a 8-bit signal and start bit position of that particular signal is 20, and we need to transmit a value of 0x38 in that particular signal. In case of Big Indian format, the LSB, which is 8, will be filled to the start bit position, and then the MSB will be filled to the byte above it. So, which means in the 20th bit position, the LSB, which is 8, will be filled, and then the MSB will be filled in the byte 1. So 8, 9, 10, 11, the lowest nibble of byte 1 will hold value 3, and highest nibble of byte 2 will hold the value 8. In case of Little Indian, LSB of that signal will be transmitted first in the CAN bus. Same, consider the same example. We have an 8-bit signal and start bit position of that particular signal is 20, and we need to transmit the value 0x38. Here 8 indicates LSB, 3 indicates MSB. So 8 will be filled in the LSB position, which means byte 2 will hold, byte 2 last nibble will hold the hold value 8, and the MSB will be present in byte 3. That is, here byte 3 lower nibble will have the value 3. In case of Big Indian, the MSB will be present in byte 1, but in case of Little Indian, the MSB is present in byte 3. This is the difference between Little Indian and Big Indian actually. So if you take a signal of 8-bit, in case of Little Indian format, the signals will be present in 20, 21, 22, 23, and then 24, 25, 26, 27 will be filled. But in case of Big Indian, 20, 21, 22, 23, and then 8, 9, 10, 11 will be filled. As you can see, the MSB is present in the lowest bit position 11, and hence in Big Indian format, MSB will be transmitted first. In Little Indian format, if you take, the LSB is present in the lowest bit position 20. MSB is present in 27th actually. So LSB, which is present in the lowest bit position 20, will be transmitted first. So Indianness indicates byte ordering. In case of Big Indian, after filling byte 2, byte 1 is filled. In case of Little Indian, after filling byte 2, byte 3 is filled. Consider your controller is a Big Indian controller. The frame you received is a Little Indian frame. In the AutoServe module, AutoServe.com is responsible for converting the value that received the Little Indian CAN frame into the Big Indian format, and that will be given to the upper modules, upper application modules. So this conversion from Little Indian to Big Indian is taking part in the AutoServe.com module. Hope you understood the difference between Big Indian and Little Indian. Thank you for your time. Do subscribe to my YouTube channel. Feel free to write any doubts in the comment section. Thank you for your time.